Welcome to This Week in Adventist History. On December 7, in 1892, Walla Walla College opened in Washington State under the presidency of W.W. Prescott. There were only 1,551 members in the North Pacific region at the time, but they had raised over $53,000, an astonishing sum by the standards of the day, to build the college which today is Walla Walla University.